The main cause for a droopy eyelid is unfortunately aging. So as we age, the structures that hold the eyelid, the muscle and the tendon can stretch, and sometimes the eyelid can then become lower and sit at a lower position. There are lots of other causes. So in a younger patient, you've got to think about contact lens wear, because wearing contact lenses can, over many years, also weaken the structures and can drop the eyelid. Some rarer causes that to keep in mind are, you know, muscle problems or nerve problems. So there are a few conditions that can affect the muscles of the eye, but also muscles elsewhere in the body. So muscular dystrophy, for example, or myotonic dystrophy can affect the muscles of the eyelid and cause droopiness. Sometimes there is a problem with the nerve. So people can have a palsy, which is when the nerve is not working. So a palsy of the third nerve, for example, is a nerve that holds the eyelid up. And so sometimes there can be a problem with the nerve supplying the muscle. More and more though, we need to also think about some other causes, such as Botox treatment. So I've had a few patients who've presented with ptosis, and when you inquire, you find out that they've had treatment for wrinkles of the forehead. So before you rush in to do surgery, you really need to make sure you ask people if they've had any Botox treatment, especially within the last 3 to 4 months.